morning. Okay, I'm going to be honest with you. We have slept in for quite some time. It is now 9:15. We were going to try and rope drop Slinky, but Alan's had a really bad night's sleep. It turns out he's probably got a cold. So we are now going to go off to Hollywood Studios. We've changed our Hollywood and Vine to Mama Melrose because Fantasmic was cancelled the other day. It means we can use the tickets from the other day, so we don't need to go back to Hollywood and Vine, so we can watch Fantasmic. So that's the plan. We will eventually move. Oh, and our photos for Russell and Doug yesterday haven't come up, so we need to go to Photo Pass as well. So we're a bit busy this morning. So we're in Hollywood. We've just had a couple of snaps down like Main Street type thing in Hollywood. We just met Christmas Chippendale, where they acted like a penguin because one of them was sad and I said I was from Mary Poppins Land. So we're talking about penguins. I always seem to manage to do that, turn a conversation into a penguin conversation. I'm pretty good at that. And now we are just sitting in the shade, ready to go into our reservation at Mama Melrose. Beverage. Look at me, I'm a big girl in big girl pants.
You realize that's
and sing along because there's air conned in there. It's so hot today. We've just been to Indiana Jones and there was problems with it, so they cut the show short. The stunts weren't working, the fire wasn't working. We are now in the Beauty and the Beast show, Alan's favorite show in the whole wide world. Look at his face, he's so ecstatic. He's ready for it.
Yeah, donut and cooking.
Oh yeah, we had a donut and a cookie, and that was nice. So we've done the Star Tours, and we've done Frozen, and
free ice drinks.
Done drinks.
Indiana.
Yeah, I told them about Indiana and that it went wrong with the plane at the end, but there was a lot of issues, technical issues, weren't there?
Yeah.
And yeah, after this we're going to go maybe down to Toy Story Land just to see what it's like down there, like in the evening type, and then we've got to sort out our Fantasmic tickets, which we're using from last time because it got cancelled.
Never looked at me that way before. He'll come stalking us at night, set to sacrifice your children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let it wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. Through the mist, through the wood, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that we're there at the drawbridge of a castle and there's something truly terrible inside. Are you in love with her, Beast?
Beast? Oh. I tried to get here sooner.
It's over, Beast. Belle is mine.
No.
How could you be in love with a monster when you could have someone like me?
Toilets. you.
Thank you.